Napoleon Bonaparte was one of the greatest military leaders of all time. However, the turning point in his illustrious military career came during his invasion of Russia, and in particular, the Battle of Borodino. On September 7, 1812, this battle of legendary proportions took place on a field near the village of Borodino, 124 kilometers from Moscow. Napoleon's troops numbered 135,000 soldiers. Prince Mikhail Kutuzov commanded a Russian army of 132,000 men. The Battle of Borodino lasted 15 hours, and until the First World War was the bloodiest single day in the history of human conflict. 75,000 men lost their lives. 68 years later, plans were being made in Moscow for the inauguration of a new cathedral to commemorate Russia's victory in 1812. The cathedral was to be consecrated on the 70th anniversary of the Battle of Borodino in the presence of Tsar Alexander II. The plans included military bands and artillery salutes, mass singing, and the first peal of the cathedral bells. Tchaikovsky was asked to compose a festive overture incorporating all of these elements. The music unfolds with this Russian hymn, "God Preserve Thy People." Quotations from the French national anthem, La Marseillaise, describe the French progress in their campaign, and Russian opposition comes in the form of two Slavic melodies. During the final assault of the French to the Marseillaise tune, Russian artillery fire effectively sends them into retreat, and the Russian forces triumph to their own hymn, accompanied by bursts of cannon fire and the tintinnabulation.
Thank you.